Yeah, man, shoot for 5-0. That flare with fried. I'm good. Let's try Havocraft. Oh boy, these are options, actually. Princeton Haven is kinda good. Dark Offering is kinda meh. We all know how good Incandescent Dragon is in Take Two. And Decree is also pretty good. What do you guys think? Santa! The Samson Dragon is pretty good. Thing is, better have two better cards than a meh card and a good card, right? Yeah, we'll go left here. Meme Factor. Holy Mage, alright. Proven Ritual is kind of cool too. If you Dark Offering Satan, you'll break the game, probably. Wait, what? That's how we get it, right? Temple Defender's pretty good. Yeah, I've done the Elite AI. It's just kind of a joke that I didn't complete my Forest Craft for this long. Adequately surprised. Why? I think I'd probably take the good 3 drops here. These are okay 3 drops as well. I think I'd rather just have bodies. Ooh, Priest of Gujal. Black Inscripture is pretty nice. But Dark Priest is better, maybe. Beastly Vow. I don't really like the Healing Priestess. She's got pretty garbage stats. Let me go with these. I like Holy Mage as well. But these guys are just pretty good. Some good old. This is music, I guess. Let's see if we can listen to something different, though. Oops. Alright. Yeah, it's good sometimes. The 2 drop's also nice. Sister Initiate's also really good. I kind of like the sister here. Maybe not. Not sure. A lot of 3 drops. And I like the none of the 2 drop here. Yeah, I'll take this side. Alright, there we go. We'll take the Doggo and the Fish Initiate. Healing Angel and the Shield Angel. Or the Well of Destiny and the Angelic Barrage. Barrage is pretty cool in Arena. I'll take the Angels, I guess. I know, Barrage though. It's a Well of Destiny. The Angel is so consistent. The Well, not so much. Barrage is nice. Yeah. I don't want more amulets. So useless. Yeah. Let's take the 3 drops. We have a Decree in the deck. Pinion and the Sacred Priestess here. Oh boy. Second Priest Gujil. Nice. Dogma. Dogma though. You currently experience the low roll variance? Yeah. Okay. We're doing pretty good though. Daguma. I like getting the 4 drop here too. I have a lot of 3 drops already. Don't have many amulets? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 amulets. Scripture might be better, but yeah, you're right. There's still 10 more cards to get in the deck, so maybe we can get more amulets. Not sure. I think this is a pretty important choice on how this run goes. The Dogma is really powerful if I get the right cards. Also, my lack of 4 drops. Compared to my 3 drops. You know, let's take the Dogma. Let's see if I get more. Oh, okay, here we go. Beast Call, level things. Nice. Paid off. Second Dogma. Alright, let's take the... I don't like power protection, I'm going to take the 2 and the 4. Cloud Chorus. No, I need the 6 drop. I need bigger bodies. Speaking of bigger bodies, these are probably better. Yeah. Speaking of bigger bodies, Lucifer, Skullfane. Skullfane's kind of meh. Second Decree. Second Decree can tilt some people. Probably Lucifer in Second Decree. Yeah, we're playing with 2 Decrees. We're gonna just wreck some people. If I can pull off 2 Decrees in one game. Skullfane Curse? No, please don't. I've already got Tyrant on me. I don't need the Skullfane Curse as well. No one plays around the Second Decree. No one plays around the First Decree, right? Oh no. Aggro Blood. Every time. Okay. Yeah, no one plays around the First Decree because it's a gold card. Oh shit. He had no 2 drops, so that's fine actually. He's limited on what he can play here. Sadly, I think I have to trade. I can't take too much damage. I didn't have a 2 drop either. This is where having the 4 drops good. Remember when I said my decision will probably make or break the rest of the runs? Having the nuns really good here. I have dual flames into Sisir. It's pretty good. Execution. Okay. Like, allows me to set up dual flames. Interesting. Climbing in B ranks with control shadows. Yeah, it's kind of climbing anywhere with control shadow. How much damage do I have? 12, 15, 16. That's if he doesn't kill anything. I'm gonna throw him into Vengeance, because I can bring him down low enough where I can kill Lucifer, right? Oh. I mean, he just gave me lethal. That's pretty good too. Alright, let's put him in 4 so I can kill Lucifer. Alright, what do you got? Cool, I have Vengeance. I mean, you have Vengeance, like it's Storm. Nice. Poor guy. He hasn't evolved once yet. It was turn 5 to use an execute. Sword. Let's go second. Nice. Alright, there we go. Game winning curve. Let's do this. Iron Rot Fortress. Oh boy. Oh, he's got a commander. Oh boy. Some value right there. He got a commander. He's already got oh, another commander. Shit. Bell's value. So much value. Can't handle it. Can't handle all the value. Alright. Show me more amulets. Not an amulet. Oh wow. Dude. Look at that combo. Nani? I'm gonna take some damage here actually. This is actually. Oh, I might actually die. I should have evolved. My fault. I might die here. Oh no. Please don't kill me. Okay. It's got some pretty sick value so far. I missed? No. I can save it. Being a 10 is kinda suffering. Oh, fuck. All his value. Again, I can't handle all his value. Oh man. Rip. Got memed. Okay. Barrage. I didn't have to trade, but it's alright. Probably don't need it. Yeah. The memes were strong with this one, but not strong enough. The main Shadow. Yeah, Shadow's, I really like Shadow. Look forward to getting it, getting better cards in the next expansion. Nice. Keep it up. You playing aggro Shadow or like a mid range? I just thought you're playing what? You're probably supposed to be playing what you got with, what the cards you got. Rip dog. I didn't have to rip the dog though. Controlish. If you really want to play Shadow, I recommend going after. Can't even think right now. Going after. Cerberus. Yeah, you want three Cerberuses. Definitely what you want. Oh, that's pretty good. Two Lucifer, one Odin, two Cerberus, one Lord Flies. That's pretty decent for starting off. Definitely try to get your third Cerberus and then go after your next Lord of Flies, I guess. Whoa. Doggo? Face. Oh boy. This guy's a true memer. 3-4. These stupid evolves. At least it heals me 4, right? At least it heals me 4. Yeah, I don't know. He's making some weird decisions here. Yeah, Balor's gonna be really good. Heal the dog. It's a heal. An ally. Oh, okay. Heal the dog. Are you gonna follow that? Nope. Okay. I don't know what's going on, I'm just gonna evolve. I have no idea what's happening. I'm just gonna take the advantage here. Maybe he has swordsman or something, and I'm just playing into it. Yeah, that's pretty good. Courageous Knight. Alright. This decree is really good, even though I don't need it. And he's not evolving. Healing. Sprite. Trade one of these. Let's go to space. Straight's here. Hook up. Ha. Execution, okay. What is this evolve? I'm sorry, immortal dog. It had to be done. He tried to make Banner Sword. He probably has a banner somewhere in the deck. You better evolve here. You're dead. Of course he doesn't know that. No, he's gonna definitely evolve now. This is a pretty good decree. Yeah, this is a great decree. Go face. Aw, oh, man. Thanks for the follow, Green Yelp. Alright. I went 4-1 after being at 1 health and dropping Santa. Pretty good. Yeah, maybe he just has really good parrots. Just possible. Thanks for the follow, Little Warts. Sabaki doesn't win because he has another card to remove the Union Cut here. Oh, this is why he won the game. It's probably because of this card right here. That was a pretty good turn.
Aito,
I couldn't lose here even if I tried. Other than conceding. Dragon. Let's go second. Nice. Let's keep that. Ah, no. I should have kept the dogma. Oh, there, never mind. It begins. If I average about 3 wins on Arena, is it better to than buying just the packs themselves? No, not really. Sadly, it's not. You actually go negative at 4-1. You lose about... probably like... 40? 50 to 40 gold. Yeah, you need to go infinite, you have to go 5-0. 5-0, you double the gold you've spent, pretty much. And a bunch of vials. Alright. I think show's over. This guy's not having a good time. Actually, if he has a dragon warrior, he can come back from here. Let's see. Do you have dragon warrior? No, just a death. I gotta play for you now. Man, this is pretty gross. Alright. You need, like, Siegfried. Not that card. You have Siegfried? Serpent Queen. Probably want to trade. Yeah. Yep. He's been donezo for a while now. Rip. Well. When I have lethal on board, I just go for it, right? I don't need to spend cards. I need to spend time using cards in my hand. Okay. Runecraft, let's go second. Nice. No priest. GG. I should have kept the nun. That's how you win. I have two turns to draw a priest. Oh boy. I might have a problems out grinding this guy though. We'll see. Dirt Rune can grind pretty hard. Albert be 3-time autoclude. It's a good chance that he might be. Definitely a 2 of in OSX. He's trading and I'm going second. It's already pretty good for me. Alright, you get spell boost. Good for you. Remy, let's see. You have it. Witch Bolt. Okay. Whatever that is. New card. So we're going down for at least 10 hours for the area, probably. Oh shit. The big guy. I'm gonna have to sack this dude. See if he has more big dudes. Big dudes are kind of rough right now because I don't have the cards to deal with them. Oh boy, more big dudes. See if he evolves here. He's out of dirt. One more evolve though. Could I have played my cards out better than that? I could have played the Shield Angel instead. A little weaker though. Okay, just need to draw a decree. Give me a decree. Or, Contestant Dragon's pretty good here. He has that Remy Remy. Ah, no decree. Okay, so on board. To clear this, you need to use this and that. Then you can kill one of these. You can kill one of those. Yeah, so I'm not. I don't have a kill here. But he needs to trade into me, so I might as well go face here. Okay. He can't full clear as the board sits right now. Two decrees in this deck somewhere. Also, the dragons would be really nice. And Lucifer. Oops. Didn't mean to bump my mic there. Mm-hmm. Oh, what? Oh, we want the Earthrite, probably. I think it's Ward. Okay. I need Decree. Come on, Decree. Where are you? So that can go here. That trades there. This trades here. Oh, I'm trading. Okay. Preserving the house or nothing? Yeah. Come on, Decree. Oh, that's good enough. Top deck. Top deck war. What do you got? I 5-0'd with every class now. Is this 3 5-0's tonight? Christmas miracles are surreal. That was too easy. I went second like every game.